What is coagulation of blood? Vitamin K helps in coagulation of blood. When the blood flow out, the platelets release an enzyme called thrombokinase. Thrombokinase acts on prothrombin, which is present in blood, and convert it into thrombin. Thrombin acts as a soluble fibrin, which is present in blood, and converts into insoluble fibrin. The soluble fibers are attached to the edges of the wound and pull them together. Platelets gives rise to thrombokinase. Prothrombin with the help of the thrombokinase gives thrombin. Insoluble fibrins finally insoluble fibrins clot the blood. This is the procedure of the blood clotting. After the blood clot, a yellowish fluid is formed on the outside of the clot. This is called serum. Normally it takes 3 to 6 minutes to form blood clot. Due to the deficiency of K vitamin, it takes more time. Okay.